Al-Tadrea Manufacturing Company is a Saudi national company. It's working under the umbrella of the Saudi Vision 2030. We are producing armored cars for defense and security. This is a fast response armored car, armored to level B7. It is fitted with turret for AK-47. It is used for the fast response operations and security forces. Actually, this vehicle, Salman Al-Hazm number 2, it's a personal troop carrier, armored to 11 B7. There is also version Stanag 2 and can be upgraded to Stanag 3. It's was fitted with a turret for AK-47 and for the light operation and fast response. Salman Al-Hazm number 2, it's an armored troop carrier accommodating 11 person. It is fitted with turret for caliber 50 and also it's fitted with RPG net all around. This car also is operating with protection level B7 and there is some version with Stanag 1 and Stanag 2. This actually is a fast response vehicle which is used to accommodate 4 troops and 1 gunner on top. This version is fitted with caliber 50 turret. It is closed with complete protection on top. It is armored to level B7, and also there are some versions to upgrade it to Stanag 1 and Stanag 2 as per the request of the customers. Actually, this Lexus 570, it's armored to level B7. It's a civilian car with full protection. It stops the AK-47 API. It is used for embassies, for VIP, high-ranking officials. So it's one of the versions we produce for the security protection of VIP.
This vehicle is unique. It consists of 2 compartments. They are connected to each other, but might be independent. The vehicle can travel all terrains, and definitely it is amphibious and can swim with the speed of 7 km/h. Doesn't matter in rivers or salt water, like for example Gulf, doesn't matter. The vehicle might be used for transportation of cargo up to 5 tons, or we have various options concerning load capacity and concerning the crew of these vehicles. Taking in consideration that we are the designer, that our R&D is one of the oldest in the world concerning such kinds of vehicles, more than 55 years. And basing on the customer's request, we can design and offer the required equipment. First of all, we can say that these vehicles are 100% our own R&D. We are not burdened with any licenses or liabilities to any manufacturers or to any R&D. Second, we produce all critical components of these vehicles, like engines, suspensions, gearboxes. That is why we can guarantee supplies of spare parts and complete service. The vehicle consists of 2 parts, 2 compartments. So the first compartment is for driver and for commander and might be for the team. The engine is available from outside, that is why it can be served by the people inside without going outside. And the second compartment is used for transportation of the people, for the, for example, if we are talking about VIP persons, they can have the interior of VIP style and sit comfortable there, separately from the engine noise, from the driver and from the crew in the first compartment. Here in BIDEC, on behalf of military industrial company, we have represented our the most famous armored vehicle 4x4 Tigr. This vehicle is produced more than 12 years. Now it's generation 2 already, and all our 45 experience producing these vehicles, they are in this model. The second generation is more advanced concerning the transmission, concerning independent torsion suspension, concerning a multi-fuel engine. It means that it is diesel engine, but can you use it with gasoline, kerosene, or any fuel you have. Then better armored compartment. And now we can say this is the, in our opinion, and it is proved by using in more than 50 countries in the world, it's the best combination of mobility and safety of the people.
Pyser Optics is a company that's been founded in 1848 as part of the Francis Barker family of products, originally with survey general and instruments and also defence articles. So the company is very strong today. It is part of a group owned by Privet Capital, which is a very well-founded and supportive group. Lots of investment. So we have night vision products, we have night vision weapon sights, thermal sights, and also, most importantly, the collimator product. So the collimator is fielded in the US and in the UK for many, many years. It's a bespoke product and a bespoke solution, especially for the GCC and other developing nations. It's, in all intents and purposes, you put it in the end of the rifle. Doesn't damage the rifle. And you basically put your iron sights, optical sights or laser sights into the center. It takes approximately about 25 to 35 seconds. And that's you done. So we almost guarantee that you're applying basic marksmanship principles. You will have a nice grouping, nice tight grouping in the center of mass. So this is absolutely fantastic capability. It's a license-free capability. And also there is a significant a cost saving for for the commercial sector and also for the wider defense customers.
نتكلم ان شاء الله عن نظام التصفير اللي تصنعه شركه بايزر هو نظام مهم حق تصفير الجهاز السلاح ويستخدم دائما حق تعطي الثقه التامه حق المستخدم باستخدام سلاحه من اجل المهمات الكثير من الناس يفتقدون حق هذه النوعية من الأدوات لتصفير السلاح فهي تعطي الثقة وتعطي الإمكانية التامة لاستخدام السلاح بطريقة صحيحة وآمنة فشركة بايزر شركة الوحيدة المطورة والمصنعة حق هذه النوعية من الأجهزة وتستخدم في الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية وتستخدم في بريطانيا والدول الأوروبية وإن شاء الله بتكون إن شاء الله عما قريب في دول الخليج العربي وبتكون إن شاء الله على طول متواصلة في تطوير وتجهيز القوات الأمنية والعسكرية